We are in the city of Berlin. For many years, this city was separated by a wall, but now it's united once again, and it's thrived into one of the leading international metropolises. Enjoy while you learn not only about the rich culture, history, art, technology, architectural wonders, royalties, canal cruises, food, and a little bit of everything. Some of the popular city highlights include walking along the boulevard Unter den Linden from the Brandenburg Gate. Head to Alexanderplatz and see the iconic TV tower. Visit the Museum Island, the Berliner Dom, and the magnificent interior of the Reichstag building. You've got to see the Charlottenburg Palace with all its glories. Take a side trip to Potsdam using the Berlin Welcome Card to see the Schloss Sanssouci. Hunt for the famous street art all around the city. Take a canal cruise which lets you see the very lively atmosphere of Berlin. Eat bagels or indulge in local and international cuisines offered by diverse restaurants. Anyone who went to this city will take home a piece of Berlin, be it the wonderful memories, advanced technology immersion, or lessons from its history. So, if you're going to explore Berlin, we do have a list of the most loved 4-star hotels by guests in the city. To start off, please support this channel. Subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. To our subscribers, thank you very much. The Hecker's Hotel Kurfürstendamm is our first hotel, located in a very accessible area in Berlin, just a 2-minute walk to a U-Bahn station. You can get to Berlin Tegel Airport in a 16-minute drive. You can reach by foot 7 tourist destinations in the city, like the Charlottenburg Palace, Berlin Zoological Garden, the Victory Column, a theater, and more. The hotel has a convenient underground car park. Department stores for your shopping needs are just around the corner. Check in to one of their 69 smoke-free guest rooms. Choose the comfort room, double superior queen bed, or the superior queen-size room with a courtyard view, or the deluxe and suites. All rooms are inclusive of a flat-screen TV with satellite channels, mini bar, safe, Wi-Fi, free newspaper, and bottled water. It also features a private bathroom with hairdryer and daily housekeeping or room service. There are no cribs for infants, but one child of 12 years and younger stay free if he sleeps beside the guardians. Pets are not allowed in the hotel. A rich breakfast gets served in the lobby bar, such as fruits, vegetables, bread, pastries, cooked meals, beverages, juices, and coffee. A wide selection of food at a reasonable price in the comfort of a contemporary Italian-designed setting. The Casambalis restaurant has a sophisticated ambience and serves Mediterranean cuisines for lunch and dinner. After a long day walk from the city tour, you can relax on the rooftop terrace of the hotel. There is a conference room also for business travelers. The staff are very welcoming and attentive. They provide excellent service, which makes the hotel homier and comfortable to stay in. Book now and stay in comfort and convenience at the Hecker's Hotel. Next on our list is Mercure Hotel MOA Berlin. Centrally situated in the Tiergarten district with excellent transport connections to local and long-distance journeys. Very accessible by foot to visit the Reichstag and government district and other historic icons around. Drive to Tegel Airport takes 10 minutes only. A parking area is available on your doorstep. There are 326 rooms to choose from. They offer a standard room with single or double bed, a privilege room with a double bed, a family room for 3, and the executive suites for maximum comfort. Each room has a view of the city or the courtyard. The rooms are of premium beddings and fully equipped modern bathrooms. Get free press, bottled water, Wi-Fi, baby cots, local calls, toiletries, coffee, and tea. A safe, soda fridge, and blackout curtains are also additional amenities. There are handicapped facilities too. The hotel accepts pets for a cost. Childcare service is also available, and you might want to take advantage of it. For meetings and events, there are 19 meeting rooms on-site with a maximum capacity of 1,800 attendees, while the banquet room can accommodate 900 persons. The restaurant serves breakfast, lunch, and dinner. They offer regional cuisines and appetizing high-quality delicacies. The bar can be relaxing in the day or gets livelier during the night. The 24-hour reception staff is friendly and approachable about any concern. Though online check-in is available, you are always welcome to call for assistance. Try Mercure Hotel MOA for your great stay in Berlin. The next hotel on our list is Frederickstyle Hotel. Right in the heart of Berlin, ideal for sightseeing and shopping. Near the Museum Island but in a peaceful neighborhood, Alexanderplatz is within walking distance, and independent parking is available. Guests can choose from 56 apartment-style rooms, such as the classic studio, to a business suite, executive suite, or family suite with two bedrooms. All rooms have a view of the city with the concept of a home away from home. All rooms are modern and equipped with a fridge, coffee maker, mini bar, safe, electric kettle, a flat-screen TV, Wi-Fi, a private bathroom with free toiletries, and bottled water. Some rooms have a fully equipped kitchenette, too. The hotel doesn't have cradles for children. They accept pets, but limited to dogs only. For breakfast, a small cup of coffee and a set menu of boiled eggs, bread rolls, ham, cheese, etc. Not that fancy, but adequate. Many more restaurants are in the vicinity, including Asian fusion restaurants. The staff are multilingual, friendly, and helpful. They give informative tips to any queries you might have. The reception area is open at a certain schedule. Frederickstyle Hotel was given an outstanding rating by hotel guests, mainly from its convenient location and comfortable room experience. The fourth hotel is NH Berlin Potsdamer Platz, which is nestled on the edge of the district of Kreuzberg, just a short walk from the famous Potsdamer Platz, the Berlin Square, and the check-in point Charlie. Walk a little further for 10 minutes and reach the Brandenburg Gate, the Holocaust Memorial, and the Reichstag. Restaurants, boutiques, cafes, and nightclubs are all over the place. The metro station is a 6-minute walk away. Independent parking spaces are available on the premises. They offer 89 modern rooms with clean white colors accentuated with another vibrant color. All are standard rooms, but vary in size to accommodate 1, 2, or 3 persons. Extra beds and baby cots are available. The rooms have a separate living room, soundproofed, air-conditioned, have a flat-screen TV, hypoallergenic beddings, blackout curtains, safe, phone, and a desk. There's also a private bathroom with a shower, with free toiletries and hairdryer. The hotel is pet-friendly as well. The breakfast buffet consists of fruits, vegetables, bread, cereals, cold cuts, coffee, tea, and ample more. You can relax in a stylish bar lounge with great selections of beers, wines, or cocktails. During fine weather, you can enjoy your time on an outdoor terrace. The reception offers 24-hour service, helps in organizing tours and purchasing tickets. They are professional and friendly. Overall, Hotel NH Berlin Potsdamer Platz gives a reasonable and safe stay in a very convenient location. Welcome to Hotel Bleibtreu Berlin by Golden Tulip. Another hotel with a very convenient location. The Zoological Garden, Schloss Charlottenburg, and many more landmarks can be reached within a 44-minute walk. An S-Bahn station is accessible by foot in 7 minutes. Get to the nearest airport in a 19-minute drive away. This hotel has no parking spaces. The hotel offers 60 comfortable rooms for business or leisure travelers. Choose between a standard room or a spacious superior room, good for singles, couples, or the whole family. Amenities include a flat-screen TV, high-speed Wi-Fi, mini bar, a private bathroom with bath and shower, a free press, baby cots, and complimentary bottled water. This is not a pet-friendly hotel. An extensive breakfast is served every day in their cozy restaurant, perfect to start your day. Very well-presented continental breakfast consists of hot and cold dishes, freshly cut fruits and vegetables, croissants, scrambled eggs, and a variety of bread and pastries, coffee, and teas. The hotel offers a wellness center, accessible anytime. Take a soothing reflexology massage or acupuncture, herbal steam bath, an ergometer with a personal trainer, and a plunge pool. The responsible, multilingual staff are cordial as well. With them, the place seems cozier and livelier. The reception is available any hour of the day. Overall, the price you spend is all worth it. We also included Goodman's Living Apartment Hotel. Reviewed as one of the top choices by guests, it landed to our well-scrutinized list. The hotel is centrally located between the Charlottenburg Castle, the Deutsche Opera, the Berlin Exhibition Grounds, and the Kurfürstendamm makes the apartment hotel ideal for any traveler to a popular destination. And easy access to a public transport, walking distance to shops, and restaurants all over the area. Public parking spots are in front of the apartment building. Enjoy a temporary living lifestyle in a stylish apartment with all modern amenities. Apartment-like hotel lets you experience carefree living without daily obligations, relaxing at the highest level, space for working and living, cozy due to an elegant and stylish interior. Amenities include high-speed Wi-Fi, TV, fully equipped kitchenette for self-catering guests, with fridge, microwave, dishwasher, safe, desk, phone, and premium beddings. Extra beds and free cribs upon request. A private bathroom with a bathtub and shower with complimentary toiletries. There is a continental breakfast snack in the lobby for a competitive price. Dine in the lobby or in the comfort of your homey apartments. It also features a green internal courtyard. Friendly, multilingual, and courteous staff are always ready to assist in your tour or ticket concerns. There's a concierge service, office service, and a laundry room. A home sweet home in Goodman's Living Apartment Hotel. So we've just given our complete hotel list for those who want to visit or revisit Berlin and stay in comfort with a touch of luxury at a budget-friendly price. We thank you for watching this video. Please share, give us a thumbs up if you like it. Share anything about the hotels or about Berlin in the comments section. We will definitely be happy if you subscribe and hit the notification bell button as well. Until next time, bye!